Tip number four. This is an important one. You must condition in the behaviour. So you need to get to the point where that this activities that you're doing are now a part of who you are. Yeah. So this is a part of your identity. This is who you are as a person now. So you need to do it in such a way that it keep going, and just so it fits into your life easily and effortlessly. And to do that, you must be enjoying it.